So, you created your masterpiece inside Lightroom and you wanna export it to Photoshop to finalize it. There you go, you export it, you do your magic inside Photoshop, and after save, it's kinda, what the hell? The colors are different, it's dull, it's not nice, and it's not near what you saw in Lightroom Edit. So, what's wrong? Well, color space is wrong. Basically, inside Lightroom, you use sRGB, and inside Photoshop, as I believe you're using Pro Photo something, and it's much bigger color space, but we don't get in this kind of geeky stuff, you know? So what we need to do, we need to make our applications to use the same color space in every one of them. So in order to do that, we need to tell Photoshop to use sRGB instead of that Pro Photo, and there's basically two methods of doing it, basically conversion inside Photoshop, or we can tell Lightroom to send in sRGB color space already to Photoshop. So let's jump into Lightroom and I will show you both methods of doing it. So I'm in Lightroom, and what we need to do to finalize our edit in Photoshop, right click, edit, edit in Photoshop, and wait till it loads our image inside Photoshop. So there we have it. So as you can see, this is using Color Space Pro Photo RGB. And to see this, click on this arrow and go to Document Profile. So if I save it like this, save a copy, and we're going to go to JPEG, edit one, for example, save it, okay. And let me preview the image that we saved. So, as you can see, we're comparing with Lightroom. There is a huge difference in color, and let's go to Photoshop, and same here, huge difference. So this is because we're using Pro Photo RGB and we need to convert it. To do so, go to Edit and go to Convert to Profile. And we need to choose from this dropdown sRGB 2.1 and click OK. And there you have it. It's changed to sRGB. Now, if I'm going to save this image and call it like edit number two and save it as a JPEG, save, click OK, and go here, and you can see that edit number two is match to our colors here. So this is method number one, and method number two is we're going to go to Lightroom, go to Edit, Preferences, and we're gonna change edit in Adobe Photoshop 2022 settings, and we're gonna change the color space to match the sRGB and click OK. So when I click now edit in Adobe Photoshop, it will send sRGB variant. So you can see this is the second send from Lightroom, and it's already using sRGB. Let me close everything so you can see it properly. So Lightroom, right click, edit in Adobe Photoshop, and let's go back to Photoshop, and you can see it, it's already in sRGB. So if I go and save this as edit number three and choose JPEG, click save and click OK, so you can see that edit number three and two are perfectly the same and the colors are matching. So this is it for today's tutorial.
Well, congratulations, your problem is solved. And this is it for today's tutorial. And I hope it was useful. And if you liked it, please leave a like. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.